An Eyewitness News update now. A broken exhaust fan caused a local Burger King to abruptly shut down. This morning, customers trying to get breakfast at the Burger King on Highway 41 and Covert Avenue were greeted with red tape in the parking lot. The sign on the door says closed until further notice. Well, the Evansville Fire Department confirms the state fire marshal shut the restaurant down due to the malfunctioning exhaust fan because the CO2 level inside was too high. We are told it will reopen as soon as that is replaced.